New at four, so many people are working from home, and many are spending money out of pocket for supplies, cell phone use, and improved internet speed. I talked with a local accountant about what you should do now to try to claim any expenses on your taxes.
Dan Talbert and his wife have two adorable kids, but with the girls doing school at home and his wife working out of the house in healthcare, working from home can be hard.
You're juggling, you know, like an elephant in a chainsaw and a lit stick of dynamite. And here you go. Good luck. And then trying to work. Forget about it. You know, it's crazy.
Dan is one of many people working from home since March. And CPA Francine Cameron, owner of Cameron Professional Services Group, says accountants are waiting to see if Congress will change the tax laws to allow more people like Dan to claim deductions for a home office.
What we're hoping is that the IRS and the folks who make the rules, tax laws, that they do change that and give everybody an opportunity to deduct all those expenses that we're incurring. And not because we want to, but because you have to in order to continue to work.
Current rules say a home office can be deducted only if it's used exclusively for work. So for someone like me, using a living room with a makeshift desk, that would not be deductible. But Congress may change that. Now, aside from that, if you're paying for expenses out of pocket, things like printer paper or your own computer, cell phone use, even Wi-Fi, it's worth making note of that.
What I'm encouraging everybody to do is to start now, save all those receipts you have, and then at the end of the year, when you do get your statements, look at those statements and try to determine. It might even be certain vendors, just different places that you or incurring expenses.
I definitely think that people are putting a lot of money out of pocket, and it would be nice to see that they at least get some sort of credit for it.
And if you usually file a W-2 form, you're going to likely need a letter from your employer stating that you were required to work from home.